Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Last time, we took on the 200cc, Leaf Cup with Wendy. And this time, I was gonna pick a combination, and I just looked over the combination again, and I realized it's from a user that we've already picked a combination from. So instead, I'm gonna be picking one posted on the 200cc Banana Cup by Striped Sheep. And it simply says, use Baby Rosalina in whatever setup I want. So, I'm gonna go ahead and choose a setup right now. Let's try and pick something we've yet to use. Bitty Buggy's new. I believe the Sneaker is new as well. I think I'm just gonna use the Bitty Buggy, to be honest. Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna use the Bitty Buggy. Right here. Let's see. Whoa! Those are some stats. Okay. Can we make that go down a little bit? Why is the Bitty Buggy just full of acceleration? With zero top speed whatsoever. Alright, well, I think we'll go with the Slim just to balance it out a tiny bit. And we'll go something that brings the speed up. Gold Glider. Alright, that's our setup. And we're going to be taking on, of course, the 200cc Lightning Cup with DS TikTok Clock, 3DS Piranha Plant Slide, Wii Grumble Volcano, and N64 Rainbow Road. Let's go! I don't really know what to expect from this. I believe I have played with a setup similar to this before. Maybe not in a Let's Play, just maybe, I think it might have been on my own time, but it's full of handling and it's full of acceleration. Let's see how we do here. Okay, immediately hitting a thing. I feel like my TV's too loud. Oh god, there we go. Didn't even want a trick there because I don't know what kind of angle I'm going to get shot off at. We are flying above everything right now, which I'm not going to complain about. And while we don't have a huge top speed, by that I mean we're at like the lowest top speed I think we've had on a kart yet, it doesn't really matter because just because we're in 200cc. Again, I don't think speed is really a factor when playing 200cc because you're already going crazy fast as it is. You just need to worry about actually having decent acceleration for if you fall. For if you get hit, I should say. I missed the glider path, but oh well. Because see, we're already back up to full speed after falling off just then. Super Horn in first, I will gladly take that. I'm gonna hold on to this, get a trick off of there, fly over the finish line, and look at our lead right now. That's what I'm talking about, because we're going so fast, because our acceleration's so good, after we get hit, we're gonna be immediately back up to speed. Look at this, it feels like we barely even slowed down just then. It's pretty fantastic, and we have a huge lead ahead of us right now, and it's only gonna get bigger. So I'm kinda hoping that's what it's gonna be like in the remainder of the courses, you know? So, we'll see what happens. I'm gonna take all these coins. Didn't need the mushroom, but oh well. And there we go. First race in the bag. Easy. Not bad, Baby Rosalina. Let's keep this up moving forward. Alright, Piranha Plant Slide. I almost said Pipeway because Europe. But anyway, here we go. Again, hoping we can pull off a pretty decent lead at the beginning here. Now, one of the only real setbacks with this setup is it is really light. Oh my god! If I had, you know what, if I had pulled back just then, we probably would have been fine. It's crazy light. Like, stupid crazy light. So we're gonna get bumped around if anybody hits into us. And also, as you've seen, when we go off of jumps, we go, like, crazy high. Which, again, I mean, the jump isn't really a setback. The only setback is that we're light and people can bounce us around a little bit, but watch this. Ugh! Damn it. Okay, don't watch that. Do, however, what? That's a green shell. I thought I was kind of hoping for a red shell so we could hit Wendy out of the sky, but nope. We get Wendy. Damn it, mister. Oh, well. All right, let's see. See, this bit's kind of a pain because we're already going fast and then the water speeds us up. So you really do have to kind of slow yourself down a little bit there. And Wendy is right on our tail right now. I don't know what her deal is currently. Okay, I didn't even see you. Actually, Wendy fell behind a little bit. Let's get our speed back up because acceleration. Almost hit that banana that I'm pretty certain I... Did I drop that there? I might have dropped that there. Alright, onto the glide path. Oh god, I almost went too high. And super horn in first. I'll gladly accept that. And final lap. Wendy's right behind us yet again. Let's see if we can do this. I'm not really talking about anything else in this Grand Prix just because it feels like we're going stupid crazy fast. And I just need to focus on actually winning the race. Oh god. I'm gonna get rid of this because... Well, we would have lost it there anyway. A super horn in second isn't going to do as much good, especially when we could get better items. Is there a bullet bill right behind us? I think there was for a second there. Alright, get in the wall to get a little boost. Alright, Wendy. Get out of my freaking way. Get that off my screen. Give me the double. Alright, Wendy fell behind a tiny bit. I'm going to get the bananas out immediately. Get the brakes. Yes! Is that going to do it? Is that going to be it? Yeah, that's it. Okay. She freaking crashed into us. While we had the bananas up. If those hadn't been out, if we hadn't gotten the triple bananas, we probably wouldn't have won that. So not bad. That went surprisingly well. Okay, Grumble Volcano. I'm a little nervous for you, to be honest, because Grumble Volcano, it's got some treacherous pathways. So, let's see how we do here. And now, I want to bring something up while we're just getting started in this race. And that is, if you're going to suggest a combination, make sure that the thing that you're suggesting actually exists in the game. I've had a couple comments recently of people recommending kart combinations, and then the names of the kart parts that they've been asking for don't even exist. So just make sure they're actually a thing that exists. If it's a name that you use for it, I'm not gonna know what the heck that is unless you tell me. So you gotta actually pick a combination that exists in the game, you know? Just thought I'd mention that. And also, another thing, I'm gonna bring this up for the people who apparently haven't realized this. If you have suggested a combination before and it has been chosen and been used, I'm not gonna choose another combination from you. Like, I'm trying to make it fair and have everybody get picked, like, different people get picked, and not have any repeat picks. So, if you've already posted a combination that has been chosen by me before, there is no point in you posting another one, because I'm not going to choose it. And I've seen that from many, many, many people who have already had their stuff chosen, so I just don't recommend it, because it's not going to get chosen. Just make a comment about the actual episode, because that's another thing, actually. I get a lot of comments on this series, but I never get any comments about the episode. It's always just the combination suggestions, which is fine, and god damn it, I fell. Which is fine because I want combination suggestions, but at the same time, I want to actually interact with you guys and have comments that aren't just suggestions for combinations, you know? So, just leave a regular comment for a change, and if you're a person who has already had the combination chosen, don't bother posting another combination. You know, you get it? Okay. Alright, we're on the final corner of this already. I'm not even gonna drift because I don't want to risk death, but I think we're good. That was actually a pretty decent race. Pulled that off a lot easier than I thought I would. So not bad, baby Rosalina. She just fell and it kind of looked like the bitty buggy was flying. Now, the course that I was the most worried for, Grumble Volcano, was arguably one of the better runs in this. So the course that I was not quite as worried for, this one, Rainbow Line, is probably going to be the one where we fail. So, let's hope that isn't the case. Already missing item boxes, which on this course is a big no-no, because there's really not that many. And, well, I mean, there's a decent amount, but you only go around the course once. I'm going to try and get as many Ultra Mini Turbos as we can, just to get ahead of the pack. Obviously, we want to get our coins up to 10, and we just want to not suck. So, oh god. Oh, I thought we could pull away from that for a little bit. Acceleration coming through, there we go. Excuse me, Chain Chomp, or just Chomp, I should say. Alright, we've got two items for protection. I'm actually going to get rid of them and get another double. That was a mistake, because now we only have one, but we did get our coins up, so I guess it's not all bad. We're in section 3 already. Let's get another item box. Please, not a coin. That was 2 bananas, I'll take it. Alright, we've actually got a bit of a decent lead already. I think I hear a red shell coming. Yep, I hear a red shell. Boo took one banana, but we got the other one. There's a blue shell. Why did I throw that forward? Oh my god, look at this. We were being chased by a red shell and a blue shell. That was awesome. But there we go, we did it. That was actually a lot easier than I expected. A baby Rosaline just got hit by everything. Not bad. Really, that was actually a fantastic Grand Prix. Not bad. There we go, our lightning cup for 200cc has been acquired in less than 15 minutes. I just sat through the credits for the first time just so I have it recorded, and I'm probably not going to include it in this episode. It'll probably be included in the finale, because they actually don't get shown at the end of the DLC. So, anyway, or do they? I forget. Anyway, with that, that's going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. We only have 4 episodes remaining. So, of course, next time we're going to be taking on the 200cc Egg Cup. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.